Now 13s, 7 minus, 13 minus 7 is 6. So we're looking for a dominant chord. There is a G7 again. So 1, 5, flat 7, 3, 5, 1. So we're looking for a 6th. Well, there's a 5. And the 6 is 2 frets higher than the 5. So there you go. That's G13. Which is basically still a dominant chord. The function doesn't change. You can, if you leave the extension off, you won't be going far wrong. So G13, G sharp 13, A13, A sharp 13, so on and so forth. You can also look at the A form. There's A, there's A seventh, and there's A 13, because that is the 6th. So, and that can move up and down too. So A13, B flat 13, B, C13, D13, D sharp, E13, and so on and so forth. So there you have it. Ninths and the sharp and flat 9, 11ths and 13ths.